don't see a thing. Moving.
Got it covered.
I'll go quickly.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. I'm on it. Moving to Overwatch.
Everything. I'll keep it under watch.
I'm going for it.
Only
standing
one back.
What this was like.
Position confirmed. Orders confirmed. On the move. On your order. Overwatch.
Stand it fast. Reapers are always vigilant.
I will sense any disturbance.
Holding position!
That's affirmative.
Come get some.
Stay in here. will slip past.
Designated position.
Stay put. Affirmative.
Holding. Cover it! That seems reasonable.
You got it, Commander.
Out of that final chamber, I knew that had to be the place. They had really gone out of their way to build this reveal. I have sight beyond vision.
Out. on the move. Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Time to spare. It's far, but I can reach it.
Let's do this.
Confirmed.
I'm on Overwatch.
I can cover it.
On my way. Got it covered.
Come
get some.
It's on.
No need to ask twice.
Affirmative, covering now.
I'm covering.
I must move quickly.
I'll maintain my watch.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Once he finally recovered from the operation, our new friend Dr. Tigan was grateful, to the extent that Tigan expresses that sort of thing anyway. He was also eager to prove his loyalty, to shake off whatever bad deeds he had done in the service of Advent. He told us about a powerful artifact, a remnant of the old XCOM base the aliens had found and sealed away deep in some stronghold for further study. He was vague about the whole thing, which didn't help alleviate any suspicions we might have had about his story. Still, it was worth a shot. Whatever we were after, the aliens buried it deep in a stronghold unlike anything we'd ever run into. The only way in was through an old ventilation shaft, dropping down through the ceiling. Even the aliens had to breathe sometime, I guess.
On the move.
Double time.
Going hard. We're visible here.
Thank you.
am on the move.
Time for hiding is over.
I didn't get through to the main.
Telling the story now, it doesn't make much sense that we would have followed a half-baked lead into an unknown alien facility. But that's XCOM for you. Always chasing something. Besides, I don't know what it was, but I had a strange feeling going into this one.
I only struck the armor.
That if the aliens were any good at espionage, Tigan would have made for the perfect bait. We rescue him, he gives us the location of some weapon we can't pass up, and we send a team of our best people into an ambush. Still, it ended up being worth it.
I hit the armor!
Who can strike a power! They're well protected.
Damn it! Went off the armor. I'm almost out of rounds. Hard target. Minimum damage.
Once he finally recovered from the operation, our new friend Dr. Tigan was grateful, to the extent that Tigan expresses that sort of thing anyway. He was also eager to prove his loyalty, to shake off whatever bad deeds he had done in the service of Advent. He told us about a powerful artifact, a remnant of the old XCOM base the aliens had found and sealed away deep in some stronghold for further study. He was vague about the whole thing, which didn't help alleviate any suspicions we might have had about his story. Still, it was worth a shot. Whatever we were after, the aliens buried it deep in a stronghold unlike anything we'd ever run into. The only way in was through an old ventilation shaft, dropping down through the ceiling. Even the aliens had to breathe sometime, I guess.